It all started at summer flight camp. You'd never guess, but when I was little, I was very shy. And a very weak flyer.
Nice going, Clutcher-Shy! They ought to ground you permanently!
Ha! My baby brother can fly better than you!
It was the most humiliating moment of my life. And then, out of nowhere...
Leave her alone!
Ooh, what are you gonna do, Rainbow Crash?
Keep making fun of her and find out!
You think you're such a big shot? Why don't you prove it?
What do you have in mind?
You're going down!
In history, maybe! See you boys at the finish line!
I've never seen such beautiful creatures. Butterflies don't fly as high as my cloud home, and I had never been near the ground before. What is this place filled with so many wonders, casting its spell that I am now wonder? Squirrels in the trees and the cute little bunnies, birds flying free and bees with their honey. Somehow, I had the ability to communicate with the animals on a different level.